Welcome to the stream, guys. How you guys doing today? Oh yeah. Caught a human. That was funny. How you guys doing tonight? Feel free to jump in on the chat. I do pay attention. Give just enough of a performance boost. Alright, okay. Oh, shoot, that's right. Alright guys, I'm just trying to find someone. They asked that I share the live to them when I do it, but I can't find their... There we go. Okay. Found him. All right. Okay, guys. Sorry about that. I had to find one of my streamer buddies. For some reason, it didn't show his name right away. Shit, wrong button. Oops. Okay. Okay, cool. I do not want to fight that guy again. Okay. Yeah, no. Trying to figure out how I'm going to get around him. Alright, I was able to get by him. Awesome. Cool. Awesome. He's upset. Okay. I'll keep you in there. So how's everyone's night going? No, this is not another player. This is an enemy that I caught with a PAL sphere. Didn't think it was actually going to be possible, but it was. One arrow. Okay. Okay, we need to go chop some wood. And I'm walking all slow because I have way too much in my pockets. Okay. Actually. First. Let's check what we can get with technology here. Definitely want to get an alarm bell. Gonna do that. Pretty cool. Bat sign. Dang. Oh wait, I have one more point left. Awesome. Cool. Okay. Flame organ. I don't even know where the heck to get that yet. Okay. First, we're gonna craft a bow. How's everybody doing tonight? Okay. Now. Feel free to pop in on the chat, guys. I am paying attention to it. I'm actually surprised this is playing pretty good on stream. A lot of arrows. See, it's a good thing I caught this guy. And if you guys wouldn't mind who are in the stream, please smash that like button and share the live if you wouldn't mind. It is not required, but I would greatly appreciate it. Alright, so like five, six more arrows to go here yet? Okay. That would have not been good. Pretty far. Okay. Actually, wait, I don't need those. I have the repair bench. Or actually, no. Yeah, let me get those just in case I need to repair the repair benches. You can work on those. It is almost nighttime. That's never good. See if I can wait till he comes back, hopefully. Maybe I can make it. You guys think I can make it? Should I try and make it? I don't know if it has the distance. You think I should try? Alright. Let's see, where is he? Okay, there he is. Oh shit. I hit him. Oh shit. Oof. Come on. Ow. Come on. Stay in the damn ball. There we go. We got him. All right. Like two of those. Yeah, I did not expect him to do that. All right, what level am I at? I'm getting there. I'm almost at level 8. Ooh, we need to repair our armor and our axe. Bow, torch, and spear are good. All right. It's nighttime anyway. There's something over here. And he goes back to sleep on top of me. That's not right. Oh, that's lovely. Oh, now I'm on fire. Oh boy. Don't get too close to the fire. Okay. Wait till our health goes back up. Oh, yeah, that's right. I have no food. Okay, let's see if I can do this quick. I gotta quick run and grab my stuff. Okay, it's this way. Come on. Oh, it's right there. Okay. Oh, it's used to make clothing, okay. Yeah, thank you for liking the live, Delamere. I greatly appreciate that. Ribs are hurting laying like that. More fragments, awesome. Nice. Ooh, okay, cool. Awesome. beat him with the torch. Awesome, awesome. Where am I? Okay, I'm... Alright. I'm gonna go quick, go fast travel and... What's that? What is this? Ooh, okay. Come to Papa. Come on. Nice. Ooh, we found a chest, guys. Ooh, ooh. Purple chest. Nice. Ooh, coins, arrows. Ooh, megasphere. We got a megasphere. Okay, anybody who is watching, please look up what a megasphere in Pal World does. If you wouldn't mind. Come on. Woohoo. Cool. Oh, here we go. Ooh. I only got one. Megasphere, okay. Run. Come on. Oof. Oof. Oh, man. Oh, that was almost a very, very bad day. I don't know if you can see it. There, now you can see it. There, we're like flashing red. Oh, that was almost really bad. That was funny, though. Okay. I'll keep you. Depresso. You guy actually seems pretty good. 4, 6, 5. All right. We'll take you. All right. All right. You three get to work. Kind of facing the wrong way there. Yeah, they definitely did. I'm liking it so far. It'll be a very slow walk back to there. I'm encumbered again. I don't care, I'm at my own base. Who we got in the live today? How's it going, Carl? Thanks for joining in. I appreciate you being here. Hope you're having a good night. Yeah, I definitely would recommend it. I've only been playing it for a couple hours today, and I'm pretty impressed. Interesting. Okay. Shield. Let's get us a parachute. Definitely use one of those so we're not falling everywhere. We're taking unnecessary damage. Definitely gonna need some of those. Okay. They're not even, like, touching the bench, which is funny. Looks like they're, like, air DJing. Okay. My nice little cozy cottage that I built. Let's see. Okay. I need 33 more wood. Okay, that was 22. Alright, that's what we need. Okay. Currently, I'm building the bar to my house. Nice. That is pretty cool. It's a nice little cozy space here. Get off the bar. Okay, I didn't get to show this on stream, Delamere, but... Okay, so... Lock, and then you can set a password. I'll just... I don't turn multiplayer on yet, I'm not ready for that, so... I mean, I don't really need to set it, but figured I'd show you. Okay. Item management. Okay. Yeah, it is pretty neat. When I saw that, I was like, what the heck? That's neat. And these right here are traps for enemies that come in. I got a couple of them. I got one down here, too, in case they come up the mountain. Good condition. Alright. Ooh, I need to eat. Hey, buddy.
Hi.
Love you.
Love you too.
Set up your base until it reaches level 7. How do I know what my base level is? Build feed box. Okay. I'll put that right over here. Where are all the other beds? Venom gland, what the heck? Okay. Need some more wood. Okay, what else do I have to do? Okay, berry plantation. Okay, I need more wood. Need more wood for that. I'm gonna have no trees soon. Or if they regenerate, I don't know, but... Oops, I just like smacked the microphone. What's up, buddy? How you doing? Thanks for joining the live. And Delamere, please let me know if my microphone is still working on the live, because I smacked the microphone, so I know sometimes if I hit the cord, it goes out. Cool. Okay. Yeah. Okay. It takes forever to plant seeds, apparently. That's cute. Us to 1,100 likes, Delamere. Thank you. Gotta go get some food for these guys. Coming with me. Come on. Going after that guy again. Flame arrows now. Nice. Aw. We definitely need to get back. Since we just upgraded our base to level 5 here, I think we're going to call that our stream for tonight. A little short one for tonight. But that was pretty cool. I'll have to look up more on how to play everything here and do other things, but this is definitely a pretty cool game. I was playing it a lot earlier. I'm pretty impressed. But, alright guys, thank you for joining. It was a lot of fun. I know it was just a little short stream tonight, but it was a long, hectic day today. But I'll be back on tomorrow. Probably stream right when I get home from work. Probably maybe 7:30 p.m. Eastern time tomorrow. And I think we're just going to jump back on this. I might play a little more tonight, just off stream, and we'll get back to it tomorrow. So I just wanted to thank you guys for everything. We did about an hour stream here tonight, so yeah, that's pretty good for just a short stream. But all right, I'll see you guys tomorrow around 7:30 Eastern time. Have a good night, guys, and thanks once again for joining.